Wrath and distress of grace, the Lord. Oh, all αυτόν. Αναστάσεις τον έρχονται προς τον Πατέρα και έρχονται τον αυτό. Πάρτε ύπαρτον εις τον ουρανό και ενώπιον σου και αντιδάξον σκληθείτε ποιός σου. Τι είστε ως ένα προσπιστήρος και να σας είναι προς τον Πατέρα αυτού. Έτσι δε αυτού μακρά να παίρνονται σύνορα στον πατήρα αυτού και σπλαχτής και δραμών επέφεσε τον τράχυλο αυτού και κατευθύνησε αυτό. Είπε τα αυτοίως, Πάτε, είπα αυτό στον ουρανό και ενώπιόν σου και ουκέντη να άξιο σκληθείτε γιός σου. Είπε δε ο πατήρ προς τους δούλους αυτού. Ενέγκατε την στολή την πρώτη κερδίσατε αυτό. Και τότε δακτύλωνε στην κύρα του και υποδίδονται στους πόδας και ενέργατε τον μόσχο των συνεχτών. Φύσατε και φαγόντες και φραγόν. Ότι ούτως ο Υιός μου νεκρώσει και ανέζησε. Απολώσει και βρέθη. Κύρισα τότε εκπαιδίσεις. Είδε ο Υιός αυτού περισβήτρος ελαβρών και επόμενος εις στην Δυτία υπήρξε συμφωνίες και κορδόν προς καλεσάντρος έναν των παιδίων επιβάλλοντο τι η αρκά ο δε είπερ αυτό ότι ο αδελφός σου κήκη και έφυσε ο πατήψε τον πόσο της αυτό ότι γέροντα αυτό απέραντε οργίστη δε και ού ήθελε να σκεφτεί ο πατήρ αυτού που πού πήγε ο ρεγάλιος ο δε αγωγητής είπε τον πατήρ ιδού το σάρτα έχει δουλεύωση και ουδέποτε ευρωλούς του παρήθου και μη ουδέποτε έλεγες έρυφο είδαμε και τον τρίτο του εφραγθώ ότε δε ο Υιός μου ο Υιός σου ούτως ο καταφαγών των δύο μεταπορνών ήλθε έφτυσα σε αυτό το μόσχο μας αυτό ο δε είπε αυτό τέκον συμπάμε με δε μπορεί και πάντα τα εμπαστά εστί. Ευραφήνε και χάρη με έτσι, ότι ο δελφός σου το στεκροσύνει.
No. about his eldest son was in the field, and as he came into the gate of the house, he heard music and dancing. And he called one of the servants and asked what is meant. And he said to him, "Your brother has come, and your father has killed the fatted calf, because he received him safe and sound." But he was angry and refused to go in. His father came out and entreated him. But he answered his father, "Lo, these many years I have served you, and I never disobeyed your command, but you never gave me a kid that I might make merry with my friends. But when this son of yours came, who devoured all your living with harlots, and you killed for him the fat calf," and he said to him, "Son, you are always with me, and all that's mine is yours. It was fitting to make Mary and be glad, for this your brother was dead and is alive. He was lost and is found."
Glory to you, Lord.
Father,
begotten the Father before, O ladies, light of light, true God, begotten and created, but when I sit the Father, who all things were made, who for us man and for our salvation came down from heaven, and was incarnate of the Holy Spirit, with the Virgin Mary, and became man. He was crucified for us as a bunch of fighting. He suffered and was buried. And he rose on the third day according to the scriptures, and ascended into heaven, and he seated at the right hand of the Father. And he will come again in glory to judge the living and the dead. His kingdom shall have no end. And the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the giver of life, who proceeds from the Father, and together with the Father and the Son is worshipped and glorified, who spoke with the prophets. In my holy Catholic and Apostolic Church, I confess all baptisms for the remission of sins. I look for the resurrection of the day and the life of the ages to come.
Stolen come, stolen come,
Amen. πέρασα να πήγα να μην ζαλίζω.
Thank you. Thank you.
Από εδώ, έτσι όπως το βλέπω από εδώ, με φαίνεται θολά.
Δεν είναι.
Δεν είναι άμα. Άμα αυτά από εδώ είναι εντάξει. Από εδώ έτσι όπως το βλέπω. Θέλω ότι δεν είναι. Γεια σας.
Here, I think, the emphasis of 200 years, all of Philadelphia, and you represent an important part of the fabric of our great city. I'm an opportunity here for you all to formally, as mayor of the city of Philadelphia, welcome Father Anastasios as he begins his ministry here at St. George Cathedral. I want to bless him for you.
Spiritual and religious leaders from every religion, denomination that you can think of. And when we need to, when the mayor needs to, because some of these problems are bigger than government. And when I need counsel, when we need guidance, when we need you to distribute information and help to activate the congregation to support some of these challenges, I need you to be on that team and to be by my side. Thank you so much. So as the sun was walking in, to come to him, but the father ran to the son. The son had hurt him, and he embraced him, and he kissed him, and showed the beautiful love that is needed in this world, as we need in that in our city, the love. Espatiste from the bottom of his stomach, upon his plakna, his spleen, inside me, the father said, I love you. Ella, I embrace you. And of course, he had a party for the celebration. The second son said, why did you do that? I've been with him the whole time. He did this. He was jealous. And of course, father said, my son was lost, and now he's found. And this is how it should be. So as the cathedral here in Philadelphia, as the city, as the Bahia shows all of us, her arms are wide, her arms are spread out. They don't say, only those who belong here come in. Only. Everyone is welcome. In my arms, in my home. So we as a cathedral, we as a people, must have our arms as like this, open, ready to embrace anyone and everyone that is in our midst. Dear partner, we're hurting. We're not. He did there. So what's going on out there? Every day we hear a difficulty. But you know, Dr. Christie, our president, members of the Parish Council, we love the folks, the youth, all here present. This cathedral will be an example of love and hope by opening our doors. Not only on Sundays, but whenever we can. Dr. Christie, I would like to open the doors all the time so people can see the glory of God. They can smell the incense. They can hear the hymns. Come in and see the beauty of Orthodox, the glory of what we believe in. Maybe that's something we can do as a community. But I, as your new priest, if you know me, I will be here for you. For those who are ill, those who are sick, those who are troubled, those who are in pain, for our youth, for the elderly, for the whole community. And by the grace of God, my team together, we can accomplish many good things. Now, I'm loving you because there have been many wonderful priests that have come by and served this great church, this cathedral. But one of the youth of Amidst, we know him. Now, instead of the Neon family, I know you're here. We thank God for your support of this and his prayers. We pray to God his mercy. Now, maybe you or you don't know, these vestments are Father's Eucharist vestments. And fit, not because of the same height, but because of the spirit. So I want to continue the spirit of this cathedral, the spirit of the Eucharist, and all the priests and all the bishops that come here. With your help, and your faith, and your contribution, we will make the cathedral as it is, a place, a home for all of us in this home of God. May God grant you many, many years. May we have a blessed left from you soon. And please, wherever we go, where we are, let us always praise God and be God-like as He wants to be. And let us good morning.
Parker.
Go this way, please. This way. This way. No. Okay. You're good.
Yeah.
invite everyone to join us for a celebratory luncheon at the parish hall where we can break bread together and walk with Father more personally. Thank you.
For the lunch, we have also left us for proper words for
me. Yes. On behalf of the local host, we welcome you, Father, and we welcome Presidenta and your mother and your daughter. We are so, we feel so blessed and so overjoyed to welcome you to our cathedral. We have some flowers for you. Presidenta, we also have an icon of Emil Fori to present to you on behalf of the local host and all the ministries in the church. And we also have something for your daughters.